For the last 40 days, I've been using the Mac Mini M2 Pro for a variety of tasks, including developing mobile applications, managing my business, common user-related tasks, and creating videos for my YouTube channel. Throughout this period, I've discovered several key strengths that I believe make this machine one of the best mini computers currently available on the market. In this video, I'll be discussing my top 5 reasons for why the Mac Mini M2 Pro stands out among other mini computers. Whether you're a business owner, a creative professional, or simply someone in need of a reliable computer for everyday use, I believe that the Mac Mini M2 Pro is worth considering. So, without further ado, let's dive into my top 5 reasons for why this machine is such a standout performer. Number 1. Reliability. The first thing that stands out to me about the Mac Mini M2 Pro is its reliability. Over the past days, I have used this machine for a variety of tasks, and it has always been reliable when compiling software, opening and closing programs, installing new packages, browsing the internet, and producing videos. Through all of these activities, my Mac Mini M2 Pro has consistently responded as expected, without any noticeable slowdowns or glitches. One of the primary tasks I use this machine for is building software projects, and I have to say that it has handled all of them with ease. Whether I'm working with Android, iOS, or Flutter projects, or occasionally with Node.js and Kotlin backend projects, this little device has proven itself to be more than capable of handling the demands of my software development needs. I've been able to have multiple IDEs open, such as Android Studio and Xcode, with one or several simulators running simultaneously, all without any significant impact on the machine's performance. In my experience, the Mac Mini M2 Pro has streamlined my workflow as a software developer in a way that few other machines can match. With its reliable performance and ability to handle multitasking with ease, I can focus on my work without worrying about any slowdowns or technical issues. Overall, I believe that the Mac Mini M2 Pro's reliability is one of its greatest strengths. Number 2. Silence. The second standout feature of the Mac Mini M2 Pro, in my opinion, is its impressive silence.
Right? Oh, you're so quiet now. Look, I'm a machine. I'm proud of it. That's my fan.
No matter what task I throw at this machine, from building complex software projects to rendering 4K videos, it remains perfectly silent. This is a stark contrast to other machines I've used in the past, such as my x86 Linux laptop, which typically runs its fans all the time and can become quite loud when compiling code or performing other intensive tasks. The Mac Mini M2 Pro's silence is due in large part to its use of Apple's M-series chips, which are known for their energy efficiency and cool operating temperatures. This not only helps keep the machine quiet, but also makes it more environmentally friendly and cost-effective to operate over time. For me, the ability to work in silence is a significant advantage of the Mac Mini M2 Pro. It allows me to focus on my work without being distracted or annoyed by the constant noise of a fan. Whether I'm working on a video project or writing code, I appreciate the peace and quiet that this machine provides. Overall, I believe that the Mac Mini M2 Pro's impressive silence is another key reason why it's such an excellent mini computer for a wide range of tasks. Number 3. Performance. I have already mentioned how reliable this computer is, right? Well, one thing is how well it manages multitasking and opening and closing elements, and another is how much brute force it has on a given task. The Mac Mini M2 Pro's performance is definitely worth highlighting as it's one of its major strengths. Not only it is reliable in handling multiple tasks, but it also has impressive raw power for intensive tasks. For instance, it can compile 4K videos for my YouTube channel in less than 3 minutes, which is incredibly fast if you ask me. The build times for my iOS projects have also improved significantly, taking only 2 to 3 minutes for an initial build, compared to the 3 to 4 minutes it used to take on my previous M1 Mac Mini. While this might seem like a small difference, it can make a huge impact when you perform a repetitive task for days, weeks, or months. In addition, I often compile applications for Android and have to create a compilation for each application store, which can be a demanding task. On my other Linux laptop, I've had instances where the system crashes while running this process, especially if I'm also multitasking. But so far, I haven't experienced any such issues with this Mac Mini M2 Pro. Overall, the performance of this machine is exceptional, and it certainly adds to the appeal of the device for those looking for a mini computer that can handle heavy-duty tasks with ease. Number 4. Form factor. The Mac Mini M2 Pro has the same form factor as its predecessors, which is something that Apple has achieved for years. However, what sets this model apart is that it maintains the same compact size while delivering superior performance. This means that it occupies the same amount of space as the previous model, but offers more power and functionality. I can easily place it under my monitor, freeing up space on my desk for other peripherals and work materials. The compact form factor of the Mac Mini also lends itself to portability, making it easy to transport from one location to another. Its small size and lightweight allow me to easily move it around as needed. As a freelancer, this is a great advantage for me as I can work with it at home for regular tasks and also take it with me on the go if I need to work from another location. This flexibility is invaluable to my work routine, and the Mac Mini's form factor makes it an excellent choice for those who require a portable yet powerful machine. In addition to the aforementioned features, I would like to make a quick mention of the impressive port selection that the Mac Mini boasts. Although I refrain from including this advantage in my top 5, I believe it deserves recognition. The ports on this machine are thoughtfully placed and highly functional, with particular attention given to the inclusion of 2 additional USB-C ports that are only available on this Pro version. Number 5. Investment return. The concept of investment return may not be a common topic in product reviews, but for me, it is an important aspect to consider when it comes to purchasing a machine for my business. While most reviewers focus on the value for money, I prefer to view it as an investment good that should bring a return. Given all the advantages and features we have discussed so far, one might speculate on the price of such a product. In my opinion, the price of this machine is reasonable, as it's not a cheap mini computer when compared to its competitors. But it's also not unreasonably expensive like some other Apple products. Therefore, if it continues to perform as well as it has been for the last 40 days, it will prove to be a smart investment. In my experience, this Mac Mini offers quick, agile, quiet, and powerful performance for the price I have paid. I consider this to be a wise investment, and I hope that this level of performance will last for a long time, making the investment worth it. Overall, I see this machine as a sound investment for my business. In conclusion, the top 5 advantages that I have presented are what makes the Mac Mini M2 Pro stand out from the rest. However, I want to stress that these points are based on my personal experience and usage. Depending on your needs and preferences, the base model Mac Mini M2 or a non-Apple option may be a better fit. Despite this, I hope that my review has given you valuable insight into what this machine has to offer. From its lightning-fast M2 chip to its impressive connectivity options, it is a powerful and versatile tool that can enhance your productivity and work experience. If you found this review helpful, please give this video a thumbs up and consider subscribing to my channel for more technology reviews and software-related topics. Thank you for taking the time to watch this video, and I look forward to read your thoughts in the comment section. See you in the next video. Goodbye.